we simply open up the anvil and then close it against the ball, and we take a reading, 14.5 thousandths, rotated about 90 degrees, 14.7, rotated about 90 degrees, 13.9, a little bit off center there, 14.5. You gotta read at the same exact spot. So very, very good consistency. And again, we could plot this data to a device if we wanted to.